Schema Comparison Tool by Devart can help you to compare and deploy database schemas quickly and accurately and transfer data from test to production or vice versa. Schema Compare works as a standalone tool but can also be launched from within Server Management Studio. You can easily set the source and target database you want to compare and invoke the tool. Then you'll see a new project with the Open Comparison Master. It provides the capability to compare databases, backups, scripts folders, files and source control, snapshots, or any combination of these. Comparing against a SQL backup is especially useful for the object level recovering. You can either start instant comparison or customizing the comparison process. That can be done at the Options page. You can tune the behavior of the tool to select which types of changes will be included or ignored. Each option has a small description of what it changes. At the Schema Mapping page, you can map objects from different schemas. At the Table Mapping page, you can map tables with the different names. All right, let's hit to compare now. As you can see, that process is extremely fast. The result of the comparison is grouped by different types. You can see what exists only in source, but not in the target, as well as the objects that exist in target environment, but not in the source one. If you click on the object from the different group, you'll see the SQL script and its exact difference. Moreover, at this stage, it is possible to review or share differences with coworkers before proceeding. Now, let's select all differences and then launch the synchronization wizard to create the deployment script. It will transfer any selected changes from your source to the target. At the output page, you have three options that depend on the deployment process you follow. You can open or save the deployment script for further review. On this step, the script can be run in SQL Management Studio or via the command line in case you are deploying to multiple databases. Or you can allow DBForge Schema Compare executing the script directly against the target database. You can set up a synchronization script at the Options page. By default, the target database will be backed up and the deployment script will be run within a single transaction. At the Dependencies page, there is a list of objects that were not explicitly selected for synchronization. Although, they can be used by one or more objects in case you would include them in the deployment. At the Summary page, you can review the warnings and the actions that will be taken. Let's audit the deployment script. As you can see, the generated synchronization script is accurate, concise, and really easy to read. It is especially essential for other colleagues that can review or execute it. After completing the review, you can apply the script against the target database. Let's recompare to make sure that the deployment is applied successfully. Just download a 30-day free trial of the Schema Compare and find out how simple and errorless that schema changes deployment can be.